Great timing. I was actually looking for you.
Ready.
wonder if Gino is still sleeping.
Hey, Gina, you going to school?
Oh, what the? You're awake?
I woke up a while ago. Be careful on your way to school.
Gino, have you been working out?
A little.
Why are you buff?
Stop asking weird questions. Have a safe trip. I've gained muscle mass. Recall from the Hunters Association, maybe? Hunter Sung Jinu speaking.
Me? Finally picked up? You know, why haven't you been answering my call? I'm calling because I haven't received this month's rent yet. Do you need a month or two to get it together?
It's okay. I'll deposit the rent later today. But I don't have any money right now. What can I manage to get today? Oh, this ad.
I'm Wang Dong-suk. What's your name?
I'm Sung Jin-woo.
Like I said over the phone, you won't get any essence stones. But I'll give you 2 million won in cash just for coming today. Pretty sweet deal, eh?
So, what should I do?
Nothing much. Just carry our bags. Okay, then. Please sign this contract.
A strike squad consisting of just tanks and damage dealers? That's messed up. There's even a clause that says, I have read and understood that the strike squad will not be responsible for any accidents that happened inside of the dungeon. Okay, I understand.
Hey, I guess you and I are both here just for the headcount. Nice to meet you. My name's Eugene Ho. I'm 22 years old, and my rank is D. Oh, and like you, I'm not a member of this strike squad either.
This guy? Is he the son of a business tycoon or something?
All right, let's head in.
Looks like they're about to head in. Let's hurry and follow them.
It's too dark. Q1, turn on the light. What is this place? Where are the beasts?
Do some dungeons not have magic beasts?
No, they just haven't shown up yet. One lives in the dark in groups and attacks when they see light. Noise.
Insect-type beasts!
Insects?
Where? I can't see them!
Above!
Get into formation! I'll go aggro and draw their attention!
There's too many of them!
One, on your 11, use magic.
Yeah, I see it.
An opening.
One, two, this is
essence stones. We'll split them between the nine of us. You saved us. How did you know the magic beasts were gonna drop from above?
It was just a feeling.
You have good instincts. I'm glad things went smoothly. Keep it up. But I hope your instincts won't pick up on anything unnecessary.
What?
Doc, stop! Come take a look at this!
What are you fussing about? Excuse me for a moment.
Yeah.
They were already torn to pieces before we fought them. Could it be a boss, or... this... smells like money.
Gino, I think we should be careful. What is this ominous feeling?
In here, right?
Why would a gate open if there's no boss? We have no choice but to keep moving.
Let's try.
Yeah!
shit!
You think I'm going to miss?
It was a good fight.
A boss up ahead?
This most likely will help me grow. It must be a pretty big guy, seeing how it marked its territory.
You don't have to worry. We'll take care of everything.
Oh, still, I can't help but feel nervous.
An opening!
You signed.
Why do you want my contract?
I have a feeling those guys left out your share. Excuse me, I'd like to ask you all something. Mr. Huang, this is Jinu's contract. It only states how the essence stones gained will be divided. Nothing about how the other goods will be distributed. Can you explain why that part was left out? Shouldn't the mana crystals be split among the 10 of us?
Of course we should split the crystals equally, I'm already aware. But before that, there's something we need to take care of. As you may already know, the gate will close once we defeat the boss. So we need to mine the mana crystals now. Chaljin, did you bring the equipment?
Nope, I left all the mining equipment back in the car.
I'm sorry, but can the two of you stay here and stand guard? We're gonna have to go back and get the equipment.
You want just the two of us to stay in the boss's lair?
Don't worry, you'll be fine. It seems like it's... All right, then. We'll be back. Q1. Block the boss's lair's entrance.
The entrance!
Just as I thought. They're lizards.
What's his name again? Zhou Qiuhuan? He's a C-rank mage that can control light. He blocked off the entrance pretty well. It wouldn't be that hard to get out if I really wanted to, but...
Jinu, stay behind me! I'll do what I can!
Countless eyes. Gaping maw, legs the size of trees. His boss is on a completely different level. Chino, you stay put. He's all mine.
Open it!
Squad.
Blinding, right?
Time?